And the baby is cold outside. Got to go away, it's cold outside. This evening has been open to me. So very nice. I'll hold your hand. But just like a mother will start to worry. What's your mother will be taking the blood.
My name is Amanda Valley. I'm from Connecticut. I've been driving all my life, really. I've been driving since I was 3 years old. I've done everything from this here to driving a 15 abreast on a farm harrow. And I acquired this because I broke my ankle and I really can't ride that much anymore. This is Nickel and Dime. They're a 16-year-old pair of Percherons that are owned by Foxglove Farm in East Lyme, Connecticut. Nickel, Dime, walk on. They're actually our spare pair, or the other pair that we were supposed to bring, Tom and Jerry. Tom wasn't feeling good today, so we had to pull out these guys and bring them. These guys have done everything from parades to rides like this, to sleigh rides, to wedding proposals, to weddings. And I'd have to say this is probably their favorite thing to do at night. Seeing all the lights, driving on roads. You know, they like it. They're mellow, as you can see. Nothing really fazes them.
How old are they? How did they come about, this particular job in life?
This pair right here is 16. These guys were bought by the Lewis family, who owns Foxglove Farm. I believe they were bought about 10 years ago from the Lewis family. Before then, they were, I want to say they were plow horses. They were workhorses just on a farm. And the Lewis family acquired them 10 years ago. And the Lewis family owns what we like to call a carriage livery service. So when the Lewis family bought them, they then went from regular farm working plow horses to being carriage driving horses, which is a pretty easy life for them, as opposed to being plow horses. So that's how these guys came to us. The mother, Bev, who is the owner of Foxglove Farm, saw them, liked them, and bought them. Said they were cute and sweet. We travel all over. Actually, this ride here in Sleepy Hollow is the furthest that we've traveled so far. We travel all over Connecticut. We also have three other pair.
What's the most interesting story you've experienced with any of your horses?
With any of them? I'd probably have to say he does horse modeling out down in Connecticut for a lot of sculptors and painters, because he'll stand for hours on end. Come, G.
Regresa ahí. the second annual horse and carriage ride sponsored by John Stilosky Towing and the Village of Sukiyalo. We got a huge turnout this year. It's great. There's also cookies and milk with Santa up at the Village Hall, and it's been a great turnout. Well, great weather, and the horse has been great. It's a lot of fun.
It was fun, and we saw a lot of houses that had a lot of decorations on it.
Where are you?
We're here. Yeah, you got a little bit of this and that.
Oh, I'm very excited. All my kids and family are here. We're having a great time. It's a nice thing that the village is doing for everybody. We hope to enjoy it. You know, we have fun the Halloween. When they did a Halloween hayride, it was a great time. And we're having a good time.
Over here.
Right.
Join us.
It was amazing. It was amazing. I love the ride. Yeah. I'm gonna come back next year.
Yeah. What was the name?
I think Nick
and
Dime
and Nick. Yeah, they were awesome.
It was
go.
That's a very pretty jacket. They say cheese, right?
Cheese.
You've been good girls? Did you hold a whole year? Eat all your vegetables? Alright. You guys want to get in the kitchen?
Come, Katie. Yeah. Take a picture.
When I was riding there, I saw
the decorating of the houses.
Yeah, I like the decorations. They were really pretty.
Welcome to the Sleepy Hollow Cookies and Milk with Santa. This is our second year that we're having the Clydesdale horses with the wagons pull children outside and the families. It is being sponsored by the Village of Sleepy Hollow and John Stilosky, Stilosky's Towing, and we are grateful that he's helpful in backing some of our programming. We have quite a few children next door in the other room eating cookies and milk, and outside there's lines of people trying to get on the horses. My understanding is that the horses' names are Samuel and Adams and Nickel and Dime, and they're beautiful Clydesdale horses. The recreation's role in this whole thing is, I think this is my 15th year of doing the cookies and milk with Santa as an employee, and I know it went on way long before I started doing this too. It's a beautiful night, and we invited everybody from the two communities, Sleepy Hollow and Tarrytown, to come on over and have a great time.
It's really cool because there was lots of houses with decorations, and one house had so much that almost the whole house had decorations and lights on it.
Yes.
It was bumpy, and we went all around Sleepy Hollow, and it was very fun.
Cheese.
My name is Margaret.
That's funny.
How did you like the ride? What did you like the best about the ride?
Sitting in the carriage.
Tell me what you want.
Bob Lewis from Foxglove Farm in Lyme, Connecticut. We're completing a Christmas event here in Sleepy Hollow of two wagons up and down Main Street. And it was a very nice evening to kick off the holidays with. And look forward to maybe some snow and sleigh rides for our next event. Merry Christmas to everybody.
Be just.